personality who was behind the unification movement around Orissa identity. So he is called, you know, Utkal Gaurav, pride of Orissa, Madhusudan Das.
He did his BA, MA and also BL. He came in contact with different religious and ideological groups, particularly the Christ's message that made him to join Christianity. He accepted Christianity.
Here in Odisha, there is a big debate why he became a convert. But when he started his political activities, he was accepted as the father of modern Odisha. It was not only Madhusudan Das, a good number of well-educated, middle-class Odia, Hindu, they become Christian.
He was humiliated even within his locality, within his community, for becoming a Christian. But then Oriya people, they have acknowledged his contribution, his sacrifice for Oriya nationality.
And all these people got an upper hand to fight against the evils that was existing in the society that time. The terrible caste structure, the superstitions, the rituals, who were all anti-poor, and they had to come out and they had to, you know, revolt against what was wrong, and that they did. And they did it so well, without antagonizing, without promoting, communal hatred.
For a long time, the middle class Odia Christians, they were very powerful in politics, they were very powerful in civil society.
That movement was so strong in 1936, past April, the state could come into existence because of entirely his initiative and enterprising role for the formation of a separate Odisha state on the basis of the language that Odia people were speaking that time. Those period, it was absolutely tension free.
In Kandamal, when people tell the Christians are foreign agents, they are doing this, they are doing that, they are exploiting people, they are converting, all those things. But they fail to recognize the contribution of a great personality, Madhu Babu, who is the father of Odisha. He was a Christian. He donated everything to the for the causes of people. Whoever comes to him, if he is a poor person, if he asks something, he donated him. Towards his last life, he became a pauper, he died, he had nothing with him.
Kandamal is the second least developed district in Orissa, and it is the last in the health index. Orissa Human Development Report 2004, brought out by UNDP, Government of India, and the state of Orissa, states that 92% of Adivasi, 87% of Dalits of southern Orissa are living below poverty line. Instead of poverty of this place getting eradicated or alleviated, it increases. That reflects the apathy of the government official, politicians, those who made good use for themselves rather than for the people. The Hindu temples came in 1950s, while there were Christian churches were in 1850s. Adivasi Dalits constitute nearly 80% of the population.
They are not Hindus, they were not Christians. They are animists. All Adivasis and Dalits, all were animists.
They were living as a community for centuries. People belonged to the tribal group and people belonged to the so-called Dalit group, who were really one. Strong battle against Britishers when they came. They fought to protect their liberty for a long time.
The petty traders or business community of the place, in fact, they are not from the place. They have come from outside coastal belt. They have come Here they have opened their shops. This business community are in hand in gloves with Sangh Parivar activist. The violence against religious minority is not a new phenomenon. In fact, there are reported 6 to 7 major violence against Muslim minority communities as well as Christian communities. The biggest attack on Muslim minority community took place in Rourkela that are yet to be reported, where it is said in 1964 more than 2,000 Muslims were killed. And there are also reported violence in Bhadrak, Soro in 1980s, 1990s, where also more than 40-50 people were killed.
Thereafter, in 1987, 18 churches were burned down.
1987 onwards, I have been witnessing. I was a student studying in the ME school, 6th and 7th standard. And those days, Lakshmananda Saraswati came with a mob to attack the church where I was studying as well, that is Catholic Church, Mondasaram.
So against Christian minorities, it started in 1980s as well as 1995 and 1999, where Graham Staines, an Australian social worker who was sleeping along with his two minor sons, were burnt alive. Within a few months, another Catholic priest from Tamil Nadu, one Arul Das, was shot at. In 2002 as well as 2004, also there were a lot of churches were attacked.
In my parish as well, in 2004, a priest, Father Lameshwar Kahur, was thoroughly beaten. He was attacked. He was about to be sacrificed.
In 2006 also, there was a public tribunal, or rather it was known as a people's tribunal, headed by former Chief Justice of Kerala High Court, Usha. She brought out a report where the violence against the minority community is alarming. It can explode any time. In fact, her press conference in Bhubaneswar was marred by Sangh Parivar activist who threatened person like the former Chief Justice of Kerala High Court, saying that if you do not stop, we will rape you. And it was reported in the newspaper like The Hindu.
In 2007, Darimbadi block, Bamaniga, and Balliguda block, Barakama, was very much affected by the communal forces.
Earlier it was being observed, maybe Christians were participating in Hindu programs, Hindus were participating in Christian programs. It was a common collective festivities. But in 2007, these people, they started, the Christians should not be allowed to construct gates on the road.
Sir Krishna?
Yes.
2007, December 24th. 6:30 suddenly, a group of people came to the church and they destroyed outside decoration and illumination. Then also I was surprised to see this. I asked, what is this they are doing? What nonsense is this? Then our youth told, sister, they are going to attack us. No Christmas for us. Suddenly they are telling. I said, why? Why no Christmas for us? They are telling that their Swami was attacked, burning aside, so they will not allow the Christians to celebrate the Christmas. Like that, this children. After 7:30, again they gathered a big group from the marketplace. Then they were coming with all the weapons. No. Then these youth who were working with us, they pulled both of us out. And they took us to the seminary. There is one building, seminarians. So we went there. They took we climbed the terrace. Terrace, and I was standing. Just I turned and looked. I am seeing how our institution is burning. Smoke and fire is coming up from everywhere. This building, that building, every completely they put fire and everywhere. Then when I looked, this is our convent is burning. From there I am seeing, no? Then I cried.
Silent night, holy.
They are just bringing the axe and cutting all the doors and windows and just putting it in the diesel and petrol they were using it. Here also it was fully burned. It was fully dark. Whole thing was dark. Now after 2008 we repaired it once again.
Even though the convent and the church is just not even away from the subdivisional police headquarter, not even away from the fire station, still this whole convent churches were engulfed in fire and destroyed.
Within 45 minutes, burning, looting, breaking, everything it was arranged, no? Everything they did, and they were running to that side. By the time we are hearing, sister, sister, like this, no? So I told, we opened these windows. We put our mouth out and we were breathing. We breathed out and with the hands we were waving. We said, we are alive, please come. But here is fire, we cannot come out. You please come and save. Then these boys came. They were so happy to see us. They thought we are burnt.
2007, when I heard that attack is taking place in Bamanigam, I went to the DGP. I met him personally and told him, sir, something is happening, some attack is taking place. He said, no attack is taking place. I said, I am getting information from their phone calls saying that church was attacked, people were attacked and beaten up. Then I left him. Then he phoned up to me within 5 or 10 minutes. He must have contacted Kondamal. Then he said, yes, sir, some attack is taking place. Then I told that time, the Swami Lakshmananda Saraswati is the man behind this. His hate campaign from 1967 all over Orissa, especially in Kondamal, has instigated the people and he is behind it. So what he has told me was surprising. What can we do? He is a great man. DGP of Orissa is telling me that one. He is a great man, we cannot do anything. So government has surrendered themselves to this man because he had political clout.
आज अगर फुलवाणी जिला का जितने उन्नति हुई है उसमें स्वामी जी का हाथ है। यहां पर पंच महायज्ञ हुआ, सप्त महायज्ञ हुआ, ये वनवासी लोगों ने कैसे नमन किया जाता है, दर्शन कैसे किया जाता है, हरिबोल, वो जो हुड़ोड़ी, ये कुछ नहीं जानते थे।
In 1967, when Lakshmananda Saraswati arrived in Chakapat and he established his ashram there, he started a social engineering which having a far-reaching impact. They started dividing people in caste and community lines. He started organizing, mobilizing people, started hate campaigns, started saying one thing, that Christianity is the root of all evils.
पादरी पोप का पालक नॉन सिस्टर एनजीओ बिशप ये यहाँ से निकल जाएगा तो बस ये जिला ठंड पड़ जाएगा। ये एरिया को स्वतंत्र खिचतान बनाने के लिए उनका जो इरादा था, भगवान ने हमको हिमालय से भेज दिया, वो उग गए। इसीलिए स्वामी जी भगाओ या हम लोग ईसाई स्थान बनाएंगे, मैं जब तक जिंदा हूँ तुमको करना नहीं दूंगा और यहाँ से भगा दूंगा।
ए पर्सन हु फ्रॉम द डे वन वाज स्प्रेडिंग हेट्रेड वाज डेलिबरेटली पिक्ड अप बाय संघ परिवार। आई वुड से ही वाज प्लांटेड देयर, बट इफ यू डू नॉट से डू नॉट प्रूव दैट, यू कैन एटलीस्ट से कि ही वाज पैट्रनाइज्ड बाय संघ परिवार, ही वाज प्रमोटेड बाय संघ परिवार टू स्प्रेड हेट्रेड, नॉट स्प्रेड हिंदुइज्म, not spread good message of Hinduism.
Lakshmananda, at least he gave 1,000 public speeches where clearly hate campaign, hate speeches he did. 35 UD cases. In those cases, somebody must be taken to court and action should be taken against them. Those cases were against him. But unfortunately, government did nothing.
Lakshmananda had the advantage of being a Hindu, getting the patronization of the business communities who have been appropriating tribal land. They say Christians have appropriated tribal land in Kandamal. I was talking to bureaucrats after particularly this complaint, and you won't believe thousands of acres of land are under the possession of non-tribal, non-Dalit mainlanders, and not a single case has been registered against them. But if you find a Dalit, and if he is a Christian, and if he has got some land under his possession, maybe he has drawn that illegally, but you will find number of cases against him.
I interviewed Lakshmananda Saraswathi twice, and his first sentence to anyone who go to any visitor is that if you want to protect India, eliminate all minorities.
In Kandamal, if you go to the villages and if you go to the houses of Dalits, you will see the desperate state of economy they are living in. And if a communal tension happens, after that it becomes much more terrible. Nobody gives you a job. Nobody engages you as labor. And you don't have any land. No forest. Even the FRA is useless for them. How do you live in a district?
This tarikh tani Swami ji Lakshmananda ji au ebai sikim rukte rukti pore yaru mai Christian lokur prati mai ku iti yaru enga akraman ki ba tonda pe enga e somotani amu byosto atamu inyana kata besamu je mi ku iti adenga ni jana porospor kata benba dwara am ga me ajitam tapore amesir bela masamu sondhya 4 ta tani ଏଙ୍ଗା ଗାଁମେ ଦାଲ ଲୋକ ୟାରୁ ପଶ୍ଚିମ ଦିଗନ୍ତାଗି ୟାରୁ କ୍ଲୁକ୍ସି କ୍ଲୁକ୍ସି ବାତେରୁ ଏଙ୍ଗା ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ ଧର୍ମ ଚଲିବ ନାହିଁ ଯଦି ଚଲିବ ନିଆଁ ଜଲିବ ଇଞ୍ଜାନା ଇଆ ଡେଙ୍ଗାର ବାତେରୁ
ତୁରନ୍ତ ଆଗରେ ଗୋଲି ମାରିଲି गोली मारने के बाद स्वामी जी यहाँ पर गिर पड़े इधर सिर इधर पैर स्वामी जी का डांट इसी स्थान पर हुई चारों तरफ गोली का निशान सब है
A place where Lakshmananda was killed is 60 kilometers away from Nuagaon and the dead body was taken this way and while after taking the body actually our organizations were attacked on 25th and wherever the body was taken on the route wherever churches or Christian houses or Christian institutions were there everything was attacked in spite of police was present there and the district administration also was present there but all these were destroyed
when Lakshmananda was threatened by the Maoists his people they filed in a police station that we have been threat letters from Maoists. So it was the responsibility of the government to provide him security, but they did not give him security. He was killed by the Maoists on 23rd evening August 2008. Next day, they allowed his people to carry the dead body by covering 200 kilometers. This procession with many people, many BJP leaders, three of their ministers, some RSS leaders, including Praveen Togadia, Indresh Kumar, they were with the mob. It was the responsibility of the government to understand it and not to allow this procession. But they allowed it. They failed to control it.
क्रिश्चियन और माओस का क्या संबंध है?
गहरा संबंध है। माओवादी और क्रिश्चियन वो मिलजुल कर कार्य कर रहे हैं। इसलिए घर का संबंध है। माओवादी पैसा लेते हैं मारने के लिए। और दूसरी बात है, कुछ क्रिश्चियन है वो भी माओवादी में शामिल है, दोनों तरफ।
I felt very bad when Lakhananda was killed because I thought he was unnecessarily made a martyr by the Hindu communities. His death, natural death, won't have become an issue. He was not a saint, he was, you know, a rowdy man. He had all vices. But suddenly this killing made him a hero. And I am 100% sure the minorities never killed him. Had they wanted to kill him, they would have killed him long back. So the Christians never killed him. But his killing was certainly used as an instrument to oppress the Christians in Kandamal.
हम लोग सब जानते हैं कि जब स्वामी जी की हत्या हुई तो जो माओवादी लोग हैं, जो सभ्यसाची अभी पकड़ा गया है, उसने बोला कि ये हत्या हम लोगों ने किया है, हमने उसको मारा है। लेकिन उसके बाद भी गरीब लोगों को पकड़ करके जेल में डाला गया और आज भी 7 लोग जेल में हैं। हम लोगों को आज कहना चाहिए कि वो जेल से छूटेंगे, हम लोग सब मिल करके अपनी आवाज को उठाएंगे और अपने उन निर्दोष भाइयों को जेल से बाहर निकालेंगे।
নারী আনতো মনে গেছে না, তারপরে গুলে ইটকা গুলো বেতে কস্পিতের সিংহাম ও আর গেতাম পাঁচ টোমা বার গেতাম, তারপর মানে দৌড়ি দৌড়িতাম গ্রেপ্তার সেটি দেখে দেখি, তারপর পুটি রুন্ডে আসাম, তারপরে সৌরতাম পাশান করতাম, তারপরে মা থাকা ভাত শাশের কাহিন মান ভাত গুলে লোক উড়িতে রিমবা এসিং
এসে দিন আর হাতে রেরম্বা সেম্বা
5 দিন
একা আনা 3 দিন রেরম্বা
রনি রনি সাকে মিশা রাইছ
রাতে বার করে আসি গেছে মনে বড়কো রাম বাবা বান্দার বসছিল সে নাসি কে বাবা কে ফাস্ট ধরে কে বাড়ে বাড়ে চলা করে ঘরে ভিতরে পাশে বাই বলানি বাইরে পুড়ে গেল পরে বাপাকে বাঁধিকি বাড়ি বাড়ি নিয়ে গেল নিয়ে গেলে নিয়ে পড়লো, তারপরে গছ আম্ব গছ উঠে ফেলে সেটা বাঁধিকি পুড়ে দেব পুড়ে সারলা পরে দৌড়ি জোড়ে বাঁধিলে সেটা ছিঁড়ি গেল ছিঁড়ি গলা পরে তবে গড়ি পড়ল গড়ি সারলা পরে সেটু ঠিকই আসল ঘরকে তারপরে বারান্দার সূত্রে সে বারান্দার এখান শোয়ে শুয়ে সারলা পরে সেতেবেল টাইম 4টা হয়েছিল রাত্রি 4 আমি 5টায় আসলো ঘরে আমি সমস্ত বাহারে থাকি তারপরে মানে আসিকি শুয়ে শুয়ে দিলে তারপরে বড় বাপার পু আসিকি পচারলো দাদি তুমি ছাড় দেলে কি কর বড় বাপা কহিলে বাপা কহিলে মা ছাড়ি নাহান্তি পুড়াইকি ছাড় দেলে কহিলে বড় বাপার পু কান্দিলে কান্দি সারলা পরে বাপা ধরলো
আবাসী লোক আমি ডাক নিয়ে জুটকনা এ সুযোগ পান আসি তো এঙ্গা পাঠ পড়িয়া বাতা নিয়ে যা আমি সমস্যা মানে মিডাকে চাইলু ইরণে গ্রামের সমস্যা মানে প্রায় গ্রামে মিডাকা এ ভয়রে কিংবা গোটে পড়িয়া বাতা গিছা গিয়া তু স্টেট বাহারে সাজা নাইটি নিয়ে বিভিন্ন অর্গানাইজ থ্রোড়ে মিশন ক্ষেত্র তানি পাঠ পড়িয়া বাতা সুযোগ পান যেমন ফ্রিরে
बच्चे को, लड़का लड़कियों को स्कूल में भेजा, हॉस्टल में भेजा, उस हॉस्टल को, उस स्कूलों को जला के, हमारी लड़का लड़कियों के, हमारी बच्चे को किताबें जला के, उनके सारे सामान, पढ़ने का सामान जला के, हमारी भविष्य की, हमारी बच्चों का जो भविष्य का, भविष्य को भी उन्होंने जला दिया इन कातिलों ने, इन इन जो पागल लोगों ने। ओ न्याय के खिलाफ हमें न्याय मांगने के लिए, न्याय पूछने के लिए आ जाइए। है
रास्तार अटकई कि मारे मारे से पोड़ेदेला आम खाली शुणिल आम जंगल तीन चार दिन रही देखा को भी आमर सुविधा है ना कि साहस भी है ना से स्थान को जाकि देखापी देलु तापर केस आम को नहीं कि जो स्थान मो स्वामी को मरा होता से स्थान को गलु कि स्थान किसी ना पाँश थी पाँश रु गोटे हाड़ मिलला से आम आसल तापर से माने केस कले का का ना लिखिले आज पर्यंत तो से माने आमरो केस किसी भी दायित्व ने किसी ना
से गुरुवार दिन रात गुंटेर आसिले आसिकी एम पिंडे शुला बारंडार समस्त को हिंदू मान को पचारा कि ख्रीटान लोक कौटे कूटा कूटा गोर बोली देखा दे बोल से हिंदू लोक बाडा पिठे कले डा खार बर्जन दल तापर नाइट शुचे सब चार जाक ख्रीटान लोक बोल कहले मरीगला केमती वीडियो आसला आसला देखला मड़ देखला मुझे जाऊँगी पठाईदेवी पुलिस मान को बोली गला पुलिस मान को से मैंने केमती वीडियो आस जमी गले से ग्र सब से आनीदे आसी पारे ना पूरा अदा कह जिकी जिकी अठर दिन जाक जगली के जगवि बोली बारी कान जिकी जिकी नहीं कि मुई पूरा तुपी दे
कपड़ों से इंसान उखाड़े यहाँ
They blasted first bomb in the outside. They're very noisy, so you're frightened. The moment this house was smoked, even the surrounded people were also ran to the jungle, even including Hindus. Even Hindus were shouting at them, why these people behave like that? Why the pastoral center they should destroy? So you're hiding till night 11 o'clock in the forest. Then it was raining also. Then we went to take a shelter in one of the Hindu family.
Eru ta ajiba ka mape soja nakta. Tata ti. Angas ki father and sister and indi. Sister pata bate mina ke engineer atu kuna sene mare father ta kerala tan. Ito just ba to er gondogola ni angas ki roi jan ba ta ne. Soda to soda ni mape maso. Mape na na kine ke aru soda pore. Eru mape ki soda teru soda na gati. মানে পাটি তুন্দ শিল পরে গে নাগাটি আর আহান ইনে ককটি বাতে ওকটি হিঙে না হান সাসের
দ্য মোস্ট চিলিং অ্যাকাউন্ট অফ ল্যাওলেসনেস ইন কান্দমাল হ্যাজ কাম ফ্রম দ্য নান হু ওয়াজ রেপড বাই আ হিন্দু মব আ মান্থ আগো দ্য পুলিশ শি সেজ ওয়ার মিউট স্পেকটেটরস লেটিং দ্য মব রান অ্যামক দ্য নাও নান নাও হ্যাজ নাও মুভড আউট অফ ওরিসা এন্ড আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ডেবলি ডাজন্ট ওয়ান্ট টু রিটার্ন
আই ওয়াজ হাইডিং ইন এ হাউস দ্যাট ইজ এ হিন্দু হাউস ইন নোয়াগাঁও They came inside, about 40 to 50 people, with all the weapons in their hand. When they saw me, they recognized me as I am a sister. One of them gave me one slap on my face and pulled me out from there, holding my hair. They took me out back door, two of them holding my neck and wanted to cut my neck. Anyway, they left there and they started pulling my sari. And drag me to the road along with father they found also father Chellan
sister ne assault cheyappol nane edirthu
എന്നെ ഒരു അയൺ റോഡ് കൊണ്ട് തല്ലി എന്നിട്ട് മുറ്റത്തേക്ക് എന്നെ വലിച്ചുകൊണ്ടുപോയി. കഴിഞ്ഞ അവരിലൊരാൾ ദേഹം മുഴുവൻ മണ്ണെണ്ണ ഒഴിച്ചു തീപ്പെട്ടിയെടുത്ത് കത്തിക്കാൻ വേണ്ടി. അപ്പോൾ വേറൊരാൾ പറഞ്ഞു ഇവിടെ കത്തിക്കണ്ട, റോഡിലേക്ക് കൊണ്ടുപോകാമെന്ന്. അങ്ങനെ റോഡിലേക്ക് വിളിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് പോയി.
They tore out my bra. They thrust me to the ground, and two of them were stepping my hands on both sides, and one raped me.
She was gang raped in the presence of 9 police person watching it, in the group of 300 Sangh Parivar activists around. And this incident took place in my office. That has really affected me very badly.
I heard during the violence, Sister Meena, one who was gang raped, she was hiding in this place. But still then, they dragged and paraded her. This is the place where the innocent tribal nun was abused in this veranda.
Then they took me out again from there to the road. By then, they poured kerosene on Father Tellan, and they wanted to burn, and they were beating him with sticks and iron bars.
അവിടെ നിന്നപ്പോൾ ഈ സിസ്റ്റനെയും കൂടെ അവിടേക്ക് കൊണ്ടുവന്നു. എന്നിട്ട് പറയുകയായിരുന്നു ഒരു കയറെടുക്കുക, രണ്ടുപേരെയും കൂടെ കെട്ടിയിട്ടിട്ട് തീ കത്തിക്കാവുന്നു. അപ്പോൾ ആരോ പറഞ്ഞു ഇവിടെ വേണ്ട, നമുക്ക് ന്യൂഗാമിലേക്ക് വരെ പരേഡ് ചെയ്യാവുന്നു.
Then they made us to walk to the market. In the market, police were there. A dozen of police were there. I thought they will protect us, but they were just sitting as like stones.
Sister thought, at least if I go to the policemen, they will protect me. So she ran from the crowd and stood in the midst of the policemen. And the crowd came and pulled her out and took it away. The policemen did not do anything.
ये ना जाती है परिस्थिति में है ना.
নাজাসে কোন ইয়াদে মানে গেট উইক নাম আছে আকট গেট উইক নাম শান্তি পান তুমি যাম টিকে দুঃখ পান বিনাম কাহিন কি এ বি শান্তি রাখে বা পান আতি জানা ঘর দুঃখ দুপি না
এক সিস্টার জিসকে সাথ ইসি বাজার কে অন্দর দিন দহাড়ে হামলা হুয়া থা অর বলাৎকার হুয়া থা ও ভি হামারে সাথ মিলনে আই অর মেনে উসকি হালত কো দেখা एक ऐसी औरत उसके साथ इतनी बुरी घटना हुई, आज वो सब जेल के बाहर है.
And when they were violating their dignity, they were celebrating. This type of tenancy is barbaric, it is inhuman, uncivilized.
जब इस तरह का सांप्रदायिक हिंसा हुआ है, उन सारे जगहों पे महिलाओं को चुन चुन करके उन पर भयानक हिंसा करना, उन पर बलात्कार करना, ये हुआ है. फिर महिलाओं को ही बचाने के नाम पर, महिलाओं की रक्षा और सुरक्षा के नाम पर अब सांप्रदायिक हिंसा भड़काया जा रहा है.
महिलाओं के ऊपर जो टारगेट करके जो सेक्सुअल वायलेंस है, हमको अभी तक दो ही महिलाओं के बारे में मालूम है, सिस्टर मीना और चंद्रिका का केस के बारे में. जब 2 साल से जब मैं बहनों के साथ गांव-गांव में जाके बात किया, तभी 40 के ऊपर का घटनाएं इस तरह हुए हैं वो सामने आए हैं, और इस बुक में वो टेबल के फॉर्मेट में वो पूरा लिखा हुआ है.
ତାପରେ ସେମାନେ ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଆସିଲେ, ଜାକବ ଘର କେଉଁଟା କହିକି ପଚାରିଲେ. ଫାଷ୍ଟ ଜାକବର ଘର ଭାଙ୍ଗିଲେ, ତାପରେ ସିଆଡ଼େ ଜହ୍ନ ବାପା ଘର ଭାଙ୍ଗିଲେ, ତାପରେ ସୁରମନ ବାପାର ଭାଙ୍ଗିଲେ, ତାପରେ ପାଟୁ ଦେହରୁ ଭାଙ୍ଗିଲେ, ତାପରେ ସାମସନ.
ତୁ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମଣ ମାରିଛୁ, ଆଉ ତୁ ନକ୍ସଲ ତକ୍ସରେ ମିଶିଛୁ, ଆଉ ତୋ ପାଖରେ ମୋ ପାଖରେ କିଛି ନାହିଁ, ମୋବାଇଲ ନାହିଁ କି ଚୁରା ନାହିଁ, କିଛି ନାହିଁ, କିଛି ମନେ ନାହିଁ. ସେ ମାନେ କ'ଣ କଲେ ନା, ନାହିଁ ମୋବାଇଲ ଧରିଥିଲା, ଚୁରା ଗୋଟେ ଧରିଥିଲା, ମକା ଗୋଟେ ଧରିଥିଲା ବୋଲି ମୋତେ କହିଲେ. ନିଆଗଲା ପରେ ମମତା ପତି ମ୍ୟାଡ଼ାମ କହିଲା, ଜାକବ ତୁ ତ ମାରିନଥିବି, ମୁଁ ବିଶ୍ୱାସ କରିବି ନାହିଁ କହିଲା. ସେ ତୁମ ଗାଁକୁ ଆସିଥିଲି, ଚର୍ଚ୍ଚ ପୋଡ଼ା ହେଇଥିଲା, ତୋତେ ମୁଁ ଭଲରେ ଜାଣିଛି, ତୁ ମାରିନଥିବୁ, ତୁ ଲୋକମାନେ ଚକ୍ରାନ୍ତ କରି ତୋତେ ଏମିତି କରିଛନ୍ତି. ହଁ ମ୍ୟାଡ଼ାମ କହିଲି. ତାପରେ ଆମକୁ ଖାଇବା ପିଇବା ସବୁ ଦେଲା ପରେ ଆମେ ସେ ମୂତ୍ରଗାରରେ ରଖିଲେ। ରଖିଲା ପରେ ତହିଁ ଆର ଦିନ ସେ ମ୍ୟାଡ଼ାମ୍ କହିଲା ତୁମକୁ ମାରିବା ପାଇଁ ଥାନା ଭାଙ୍ଗିବା ପାଇଁ ଲୋକମାନେ ରେଡ଼ି ହେଲେଣି, ତୁମେ ଏଇଠୁ ବାହାରି ଅନ୍ୟ ଜାଗାକୁ ଯିବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିବ ବୋଲି କହିଲା। ସକାଳେ 6 ବେଳକୁ ଆମକୁ ଚେୟାର ବୁହାଇ ବୁହାଇକି ସେଇ ଜାଗାକୁ ନେଲା 4 ଜଣକୁ।
ଏସ୍ଆଇକୁ ପଚାରିଲେ କ'ଣ ହେଲା ଘଟଣା, ସାର୍ ଯାକୁ ପ୍ରଧାନକୁ ଏଠି କାଲି ଧରାଗଲା, ତାର ତ କିଛି ଦୋଷ ନଥିଲା, କାହିଁକି ମୋ ସ୍ୱାମୀକି କୁଠେ ରଖାଗଲା ମୋତେ କୁହ କହିବାରୁ। ତୁ କ'ଣ ଏଠି କ'ଣ ଖୋଜି ଆସିଛୁ ତୋ ସ୍ୱାମୀକୁ? ତାପରେ ଆମେ ଫୁଲବାଣୀ ପଠାଇଦେଲୁ ବୋଲି କହିବାରୁ ମୁଁ ଚାଲି ଚାଲି କେମିତି କରିବି ବୋଲି ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ମୁଁ କହିଲି। ସେ ସମୟରେ ମୋତେ ବେଶୀ ଦୁଃଖ ଲାଗିଲା, ରାତି ସାରା ମୁଁ କାନ୍ଦିଥିଲି। ମୁଁ ମୋ ସ୍ୱାମୀ ଯେଉଁଠୁ ମୋ ସ୍ୱାମୀର ମୁଁ ଆପଣ ଯଦି ମୋ ସ୍ୱାମୀର ଲାସ୍ ମୋ ଗୋଡ଼ ତଳେ ନ ପକାଇବେ।
ଆମେ 8 ଜଣ ଯାଇଥିଲୁ, 8 ଜଣ ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କୁ ସେ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଟେଷ୍ଟିଂ ବାଲା ସମସ୍ତେ ନିର୍ଦ୍ଦୋଷ ବୋଲି କହିଲେ। ସେତେବେଳକୁ ଆମେ ସଦାପ୍ରଭୁଙ୍କ ନାମରେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଗୋଟେ ଜାଗାରେ ଜମାଇ ପ୍ରାର୍ଥନା କରିଥିଲୁ। ସେତେବେଳକୁ ଆହୁରି ଦଙ୍ଗା ହେଲା ଏଠି ରୁଦାଙ୍ଗାରେ। ରୁଦାଙ୍ଗା ହେବାରୁ ସେ ଆମକୁ କହିଲା ନାଇଁ ଆଉ ତୁମେ ଯିବନି, ଆଉ ଦଙ୍ଗା ସରିଲେ ଏକା ଯିବ ବୋଲି ରଖିଦେଲା। 40 ଦିନ ପରେ ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱରରୁ ନେଇକି ଆମକୁ କହିଲେ ତୁମେ ଆଉ ଘରକୁ ଯିବ ନାହିଁ, ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱର ଯାଇ ଟାଉନ୍ ଜାଗାରେ କେଉଁଠି ହେଲେ କାମ କରିକି ରହିବ। ଏମିତି କହିକି ଆମକୁ ସେମାନେ ନେଇ ଭୁବନେଶ୍ୱରରେ ରଖି ଆସିଲେ 40 ଦିନ ପରେ। ସେଇଠୁ ଆମେ ଆଉ କ'ଣ କରିବୁ, କୁଆଡ଼େ ଯିବୁ? ସେତେବେଳେ ମୋତେ ଆମେ ଭୟଙ୍କର ହେଲା
ନା ତୁ ଜମି ଚଲିଏ ହେନା ଆସମାଲିଏ ନା ତୁ ଜମି ଚଲିଏ ହେନା ଆସମାଲିଏ ତେରା ବଜୁଦ ହେ ଅବ ସିର୍ଫ ଦାସ୍ତାନକେ ଲିଏ ନା ତୁ ଜମିକେ ଲିଏ ହେ ନା ଆସମାନକେ ଲିଏ।
The attacks took place on 25th of August 2008 here in Nuagaon. The people from different areas gathered together, mostly from Raikia, from Firingia, and from Nuagaon proper, and the people from around. And they, a mob of about 500-600 people were there, and they started attacking first Jan Vikas. And Jan Vikas was totally looted, totally burnt, and the four wheeler vehicles were burnt. There are 2-wheelers and a lot of materials. So a lot of damage has been done to Jan Vikas, and only the structure, the building, is standing now.
Training workshop for the villagers, men and women and youth, children. And I heard that means they used hand bombs to explode this building. Fortunately, since it was well built, they could not do it. You could see the musical instrument. This is a musical instrument, usually the tribal they play. That is also means they have burned it. They have not left anything. I was not present here, but our volunteers, those who are present here, they told me that nearly 400 people had gathered to attack us. In fact, since they were all out to destroy the Dalit and tribals, those who are coming up, they would have targeted me physically.
In 2008, about 6,000 houses were damaged, looted and burnt down. About 93 people were killed directly and indirectly. 15 people were injured seriously. 295 churches were damaged, set fire, desecrated. 12 public institutions, NGOs or community hall established by the churches were destroyed and damaged. Above 56,000 people were affected. 12,000 children lost their studies 1 year. Also, they were scattered here and there.
In the first week itself, they destroyed 146 Christian shops. So that was their target. The Christians should have no financial independence, and therefore they destroyed the whole bogey of conversion.
Those who were instrumental of this violence have been rewarded, recognized by the Sangh Parivar, and with no justice forthcoming, there would be much more crime in the days to come.
Sriti Gura Mondol Tani Maseru. Maseru Geneti Sorka Sorka Vateru. Bahar Sake Sake Vateru. Bajanangati a Doka Maha. Irma meeting the Piseru. A bed by Injeru and Janangati Ari. Kirasin Yahanangati. Ari a morning and in Nepaditer. By Valinga Haseru. By Valinga Haseru are Girjagianga Vaiseru. Girjagianangati Salamu my desat and Inga Sidina by Eter. Engang yaro paise kulara kadu karangati te pa terunga yari dikama ki giteru nas pa gali tre teru e marai kai ti bana mi nalunga buddi giteru e riti tangi singi jongol tangi ta teru ya dengi e riti tani yari kat ki teru madde riti tani osana ga ti yari kat ki teru yari tini ganta kari bre katan juru anju ya ta jeri aro tur takan
ରଖୁଛୁଆ ତ ତାଙ୍କେ ସେ ଉପରକାନି ତଳଖାନି ଆଉ ଆମ ବଳି ଗୋଟେ ଅଛି ଆମ ସାହିରେ ତାଙ୍କେ ଆସିବା ପାଇଁ ଯିବା ଆସିବା କରିବା ପାଇଁ ସେ ସେଇଠାରୁ ତ ଆସିଲେ ବାପା ଆସିକିରି ତ କେମିତି ଆସିଲେ ସେମିତି ତ ତଳ ସାହିକୁ ଆସିଲା ଆଉ ଏଇଟା ଚର୍ଚ୍ଚୁ ନାହିଁ କି ଏଇଟା ଏମିତି କଷ୍ଟ ଚର୍ଚ୍ଚୁ ଆଉ କିଛି ରକାରକି କରିଲୁନୁ କି ସବୁ ତ ନଷ୍ଟ ହେଲା ଆଉ କିଛି ରଖାରଖି ପାରିଲୁନୁ ସେଇଟାକା ସେଦିନକା ସେମିତି ରଖିକିରି ଆମେ ଗଲୁ ସେଦିନ ଆମେ ଘରକୁ ଫେରିଲୁନୁ ସେଆଡ଼େ ଏକା ଶୋଇଲୁ ତ ଆମର ଡେଡ଼ିଶୁରର ପୁଅକୁ ମରାଇ ଦେଲା ଆଉ ଭାଇକୁ ଗୋଟେ ଅଣାକଟା କରିଥିଲା
ଏଇଟା ମାଦା ଗ୍ରେଜୁଏଟ୍ 2007 ଅଗଷ୍ଟ 25 ତାରିଖ ଗଲି ମାଙ୍କ ବାତରିଆ ଗ୍ରେଜୁଏଟ୍ ଗୋଟେ ଆକ୍ରମଣ ହାତି ପରେ ପରେ ତାକୁ ମାଦା ବାଜନଙ୍କ எங்கள் மா இட்கா எங்கள் கிரோசின் பெட்ரோல் கேனங்க யாருக்கிட்ட எங்கள் மாங்கி மத்தியும் பாஷாடேங்க சிலாப்பூர் கேனங்க ஒட்டு மாங்கி தாத்தேரு கத்கா வேப்பாசிலு கிந்த ஆமு ஆஜி பாக்கா குளியலு ஆமு டெக்கி பாரு சர்க்கார் நாம டெக்கிட்டா எங்கள் யாரும் மா தா குளி ஆமு சார் பிள்ளை யாரு குளி மடாக்கா மடாக்கி மூர்த்தி போரு சாசி போரு ஆமு எங்கள் இஜோக்கு பாத் ஆமு மெஹப்பி நாம குளி சர்வ மாதிரி இட்கா குட்கா குளி மா இக்காமானு எங்கள் சர்வஹரா அஜானு ତାପରେ ଇଏ ଗିର୍ଜାଟୁ ବାଦାନ ମେହତାମ ଗିର୍ଜାଟୁ ବୁଲିଲେ ଇଆଡ଼େ ଚାରିପଟେ ବୁଲେ ମାନେ ଆଜାନ କାତକା କାତକି ତାପରେ ମୁଣା ଫମଲା ପିଲା ଗୁଲେ ମୁଣା ଫମଲା ଗୀତେରୁ ଏଙ୍ଗା ଗୋଟେ ଇଆ ଚାରିଆଡ଼େ କାନ୍ଥ ଗୁଲେ ଇଆ ଘୁସରାଇ ଗୀତେରି ଆଡ଼େ
ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ଦ କମ୍ୟୁନାଲ ଫୋର୍ସେସ୍ ବେସିକାଲି ଦ ହିନ୍ଦୁତ୍ୱ ଫୋର୍ସେସ୍ ଦେ କେମ୍ ଅନ୍ ଏ ରାମ୍ପେଜ୍ ଟୁ ଆଟାକ୍ ଦ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଏ ଭିଲେଜ୍ କଲ୍ ସୋଲେସରୁ ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଦେର୍ ଏ ନନ୍ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ୍ Adivasi from BJP party was there. He did not see as a religion but see as a humanity and thought that it is his responsibility and duty as a leader of that area to protect. And unfortunately, while protecting the Christians, he was killed brutally and I heard that he was burnt.
For all my days in many ways I think of all I've lived to see the mountains high clouds in the sky I thank the Lord for sharing it with me
Hindu loko ହିନ୍ଦୁ ଲୋକ ଆମେ ବି ବହୁତ କିଛି ପାଳୁଛୁ ଆଉ ଆସିଲେ ତ ସିଷ୍ଟର ମାନେ ଆସିଲେ ଦଙ୍ଗା ସମୟଟା ବୋଲିକି ଜଷ୍ଟ ଲୋକ ଆସୁଥିଲେ ଦଙ୍ଗାକାରୀମାନେ ଚାଉଳ ବାଛୁଥିଲି ଗୁବୁକିନା ଆମ ଘରକୁ ସିଷ୍ଟର ମାନେ ପଳେଇ ଆଇଲେ ସେଦିନ ଧରିକି ଆସିଲେ ଏ ଲତାପଟେ ଏକା ଧରିକି ଆଇଲେ ପୁରା ଏଇଠି ପୁରା ତାଙ୍କର ରକ୍ତ ଦଣ୍ଡିଆ ସବୁ ହେଇଥିଲା ସିଷ୍ଟର ମାନଙ୍କର ଏଇ ସବୁ କଣ୍ଟା ଲଟା ସବୁ ଇଏ ହେଇକି ତାପରେ ଆସିଲେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ପୁରା ପଳେଇ ଆଇଲେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଛାନିଆ ହେଇଗଲି ଦେଖିକି କ'ଣ କରିବି ହେଇକି ଲାଷ୍ଟକୁ କାକୁର୍ତ୍ତି ହେଇକି କହିଲେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ଆମ ନାତି ପିଲାକୁ ଗୋଟେ ଧରିକି ବାହାରିଲି ବାହାରକୁ ଯାଇକି ଦେଖିଲି ଯେତେବେଳେ ଲୋକ ପୁରା ଗଳେ ତାଲା ପକାଇ ଦେଇକି ଚାବି କାଟି ବ୍ଲାଉଜ୍ ଭିତରେ ଧରିଲି ଆହୁରି ସେ ଛୁଆକୁ ଧରିକି ଆଉ ସେ ଆମ ଭାଇର ପୁଅକୁ ଧରିକି ମୁଁ ସେକାନି ଗଲି ସେକାନି ଯାଉଥିଲି ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୋତେ ସେଇଠୁ ପାଟି ଛାଡ଼ିଲେ ସେ ଯେଉଁ ସଗଡ଼ିଆ ଘରଠୁ ସେଇଠୁ ପାଟି ଛାଡ଼ିଲେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମୁଁ ବୋଇଲି ଆହୁରି ସେଇଠୁ ପୁରା ରହିଗଲି ଯେ ମୋର ପୁରା ଜୀବନ ପୁରା ଧଡ଼ଧଡ଼ ହେଲା ଧଡ଼ଧଡ଼ ହେଲା ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆଉ କ'ଣ ଏମାନେ ଦେଖିଲେ ନା କ'ଣ ମୁଁ ଏବେ ଭାସିଗଲି ଏମିତି ଏକା ଖାଲି ଭାବିଲି ତାପରେ କହିଲି ହେ ଭଗବାନ ମୋତେ ରକ୍ଷା କର ଆହୁରି ଯେଉଁ ମୁଁ ଲୋକକୁ ରଖିଛି ମଧ୍ୟ ଭଗବାନ ଦେଖା ଦିଅନି ବୋଲି କେମିତି ଖାଲି ମୁଁ ମନେ ମନେ ଖାଲି ଭଗବାନଙ୍କୁ ଖାଲି ଡାକୁଥିଲି ତାପରେ ମୁଁ ସେଠୁ କଲି ଯେତେବେଳେ ଯାଇକି ପାଟି କଲାକୁ ରହିଲି ଯେମିତି ମୋତେ କହିଲେ ଦିଦି ତମେ କୁଆଡ଼େ ଯାଉଛ କୁଆଡ଼େ ଯାଉଛ କହିଲାକୁ ମୁଁ ବୋଇଲି ନାଇଁ ରେ ବାପା ମୁଁ ତମ ଗହଳି ଦେଖିକି ଡରିକି ମୁଁ କୁଆଡ଼େ ଯିବି ବୋଲିକି ବି ଆଉ ଜାଣିପାରୁନି ଆଉ ପଳଉଛି ଲଟା ଆଡ଼େ କହିଲି କି ତମେ ତ ହିନ୍ଦୁ ଲୋକ କାହିଁକି ପଳଉଛ ବୋଲି କେମିତି କହିଲେ ହେଲାକୁ ହେଲେ ହେଲେ ଆଉ କେଉଁଠି ଲେଖା ହେଇଛି କି ହିନ୍ଦୁ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ ବୋଲିକି ସେମିତି ତ କିଛି ଇଏ ହେଇନି ବୋଲି କହିଲି ତାପରେ ସେମିତି କହିବାରୁ କହିଲେ ଯେ ଆହୁରି ନାଇଁ ନାଇଁ ଯୋ ଘରକୁ ଯୋ ଆଉ ବେକାର କାହିଁକି ହନ୍ତସନ୍ତ ହେଉଛ ବୋଲିକି କହିଲେ ପଳେଇଲି ଯେତେବେଳେ ସେଇଠି ଗୋଟେ ସିଧା ଯାଉଥିଲି ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ପିଲା ସେ ସାହିର ସିଏ କହିଲା ଯେ ଆହୁରି ହଉ ମୁଁ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ବଡ଼ ଫାଦର ରହୁଛି ଆହୁରି ଏଇଟା କେମିତି ଛାଡ଼ିକି ଯାଉଛ ବୋଲିକି ତାର ଗୋଟେ ଘର ଭାଙ୍ଗିଲେ ପାଳକ ପିଲାଟେ ଥିଲା ସେଇଠି ତାର ହେଲେ ଭାଙ୍ଗିଲେ ଲାଷ୍ଟକୁ ସେଇଠି ଗ୍ୟାସ୍ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଲଗାଇଲେ ମୋତେ କହିଲେ ଦିଦି ଆଉ ତମେ ପଳାନ୍ତୁ ଆଉ ଛୋଟ ପିଲା ଆଉ ଗ୍ୟାସ୍ ଫୁଟିଯିବ ବୋଇଲେ ପିଲାଟା ପୁରା ଚମକିଯିବ କହିକି ମୋତେ ପଠାଇଦେଲେ ତାପରେ ମୁଁ ପଳେଇ ଆଇଲି ସେଇଠୁ ସେଇଠି ନିଆଁ ଜଳେଇଲେ ସେଇଟା ସବୁ ଭାଙ୍ଗାଭଙ୍ଗି କରିକି ପଳେଇଲେ ସେମାନେ ସେଇଠୁ ଆସିଲା ପରେ ସିଷ୍ଟରମାନଙ୍କୁ ଭିତରେ ଏକା ସେମାନେ ଖାଲି କାନ୍ଧ ଭାଳ ହେଉଛନ୍ତି ସିଷ୍ଟର ସେ କଥାକୁ ନେଇକି ଆପଣ କେବେ ଟେନସନ୍ ହେବେନି ଆମେ ସେମିତିକା ଲୋକ ନାହିଁ ଯଦି ଆମ ପ୍ରତି ଯଦି ଦୟା ନଥାନ୍ତା ବୋଇଲେ ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ବି ମୁଁ ରଖିବାର ନାହିଁ ସାଙ୍ଗେ ସାଙ୍ଗେ ବି ତୋଡ଼ି ଦେଇଥାନ୍ତି ସେମିତି ହେଇକି ଲାଷ୍ଟକୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଲେକ୍ଚର ଆଜ୍ଞା ଘର ସ୍ତ୍ରୀ ଆଉ ତାଙ୍କ ଦେଢ଼ଶାଶୁ କହିଲେ ଆହୁରି ହିନ୍ଦୁ ଘର ଯାକ ଦୁଇ ଦିନ ପରେ ସେମାନେ କହିଲେ ଆଉ ହିନ୍ଦୁ ଘର ଯାକ ଚେକିଂ ହେଇ ହେଇ ଆସୁଛନ୍ତି ରାଇକିଆ ପହଞ୍ଚିଲେଣି ତୋର ଭାଗ୍ୟ ଭଲ ବୋଇଲେ ଆଉ ସିଷ୍ଟରମାନଙ୍କୁ ତୋଡ଼ିଦେ ଆଉ ନହେଲେ ତାଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ବୋଲିକି ତୁ ବି ହଇରାଣ ହେବୁ ଆହୁରି ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ ତୋଡ଼ିଦେ କହିଲାରୁ ମୁଁ କହିଲି ହଇରାଣ ହେଲେ ହେବୁ ଆଉ ସେମାନେ ଅଛନ୍ତି କହିଲେ ଆହୁରି କୁଆଡ଼େ ଆଉ ତୋଡ଼ିବି ଏବେ ଯେଉଁ ବୋଲିକି ମୋ ପାଟିରୁ ବାହାରିବ କି ସକାଳୁ ସକାଳୁ ମୁଁ ସେଇଠିକି ନେଲି ସେ ଲଟାକୁ ନେଲି ସେ କୁଟି ଭିତରେ ପୁରା ରଖିଲି ବହୁତ କଷ୍ଟ ପାଇଛୁ ଏସବୁ ହେଇକି ଲାଷ୍ଟକୁ ଇଏ କରିକି ପଳେଇଲି ଆଉ କିନ୍ତୁ ସେମାନେ ଭଗବାନ ଦୟାରେ ଏବେ ଭଲରେ ରହିଛନ୍ତି ଆଉ
ଏବେ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ ଲୋକ ଥାଏ ଆମ ହିନ୍ଦୁ ଲୋକ ଥାଏ
ସେମିତି କିଛି ଆମ ଧର୍ମ ଥିନି କି ଜାତି ଥିନି ଆମ ବାରଣ ଗିଆ ସେଟା
Some of the villages are there like Gundhani, where Hindus and Christians remained together, they supported one another, and hence people could not attack them. Same thing happened in Gomandi village, and in different villages, this kind of activities also we have seen, the people coming together, both Hindus and Christians, supporting one another, helping one another, protecting one another, and the violence didn't take place in those places.
ଏଙ୍ଗା ସମ୍ଭାଳବା ମୁଁ ଆତା ମୁଁ ରଣ୍ଡେ ଗୁନ୍ଧାଣି ଜାନ୍ଦେ ସେମାନେ ଏ ବାହାତଙ୍ଗା ସଜ୍ଜନଙ୍ଗା ଆଶ୍ରୟ ଅତାମ ୟାରୁ ମାଙ୍ଗି ବହୁତ ସେବା ସୁରସା ଗିଆତେରୁ ତିନି ବାହୁନ ବାସିଆ ନାଙ୍ଗା ମାଙ୍ଗି ତୈଥାନ ଗିଆତେରୁ ଏଙ୍ଗା ତିନି ଚାରି ଦିନ ପରେ ରିଲିଫ କ୍ୟାମ୍ପକୁ ରାଇକିଆତାନି ଆତେ ବ୍ଲକ ତାନି ଏଙ୍ଗା ବ୍ଲକ ତାନି ମାଙ୍ଗତି ବାତେରୁ ବିଜୁ ଲଦ ଲଦ ନାଙ୍ଗା ସିଆର୍ପିଙ୍ଗ ଗାଡ଼ି ବାହାରୁ ଏଙ୍ଗା ମାଙ୍ଗି ମାଙ୍ଗତାତେରୁ ଏରେ ଭାବେ ଗାଁ ମେ କଷ୍ଟଡ଼ିଆ କା ରହିଆତା ଜାଗା ପାଆନାତା ମୁଁ ଶୁଣିଯାତିଙ୍ଗି कि तीन बहुन बाठे इकड़े पाना था आनी पद तांस किरो आन वीडियो मसन पद गुड़ जीते यान मां तीन चार दिन टुकना सिरू बेसी राते मी बता कोलेटर मोना गेन ने जु हिंगी मिच्छा कता गा मे बेसनंगा यान मांगी एरे बा बंदी अवस्था नी कठोर दंड से याते मां जारि पोलोरे से लोक झाडा बांती आप कितु से लोक नंबर आप कितु से लोक सिंगा कितम एंती परिस्थिति ते गति गेन पाथ आमे से तरस कि सासामु मांगी कि सिसीबा पकारी माई भी पेल काडो बेसी डो तीन बुन बा पान बेसी डामु पाइट का बाड बेसी डे आ मिटका कुटका गिनामु नापुंगा एनर्जी पाइट बिकानामु एहेंगे जनगा से थोड़ा उसकी प्लाह कतम हुआ तेरे मांग सीवा नेज टुकना खाद्य पेय मांग की जे कोनो सी प्रशासन नेज टुकना माई प्रति दृष्टि टा से डजे नेज टुकना वे माई क्रिश्चियन लोग तारी भया भो मान्य का माई से लु विपद मान्य का माई से लु धमक चमक नेज टुकना चलिया जमाने
जिसका घर जल गया है खराब हो गया बिल्कुल टूट गया उसको इंद्रावास योजना मिलेगा जिसका घर थोड़ा टूटा है उनको 10,000 रुपए मिलेगा और जो गुजर गए थे उनके फैमिली उनके परिवार को 1,00,000 रुपया मिलेगा।
गुले लोग तारी प्राय 50,000 टाका लेकर तो इटका नहीं नांगे इन पालो को लोग इंजाना गांव में या इंजाना गाती या जो जो आरआई स्थान जो मसेंदू या गांव में क्रिश्चियन विरोधी लोग मसेंदू एंगा या नांदा ने जो छो बकराई दू नांदे एंगा तीनों को 28 ता लगिया जासो आओ आ एरा नागे 20,000 गिया तेंजु एंगा ने जु टुकना बे या कबर गिबा मु आसी दे नाम
इकोनॉमिक जस्टिस इज आल्सो अनदर मेजर इशू व्हिच पीपल हैव नॉट रिसीव्ड येट वेयर पीपल हैव लॉस्ट फॉर 8,00,000 रुपीस एंड हाउस आर्टिकल होल्ड आर्टिकल्स एंड दे आर गिवन एदर 50,000 और 70,000 सो दैट दे हैव नॉट रिसीव्ड प्रॉपर्ली बिग चर्चेस डैमेज they supposed to get more than 10-15 lakhs and they are given hardly 50,000 or 1,00,000 so it is a big gap for the economic justice
even what is given in other states if you compare it is too less one example I can cite for damage of houses they are given 20,000 rupees for partial damage 50,000 for fully damage Is it possible nowadays to construct a house with 50,000 rupees? It is not possible.
And 256 houses have been not included in the government list and they have not got the compensation. 21 churches burned down but they were not enlisted even government list. That also not properly assessed. It was assessed at that time when people were not present in their village for which they are deprived of the getting compensation. However, we have filed a PIL before the Supreme Court and demanding to enhance the compensation.
Their crops, their harvests, their utensils, their household articles, tables, chairs, electric equipments, their vital documents, their children books, cloths, they lost, but they did not enumerate. When we discussed with the revenue secretary and also with the district collector, they told there is no such policy to enumerate or to compensate such losses.
Soon after the violence, when people were in the relief camps, we started providing them medicines and later on with the clothes, food materials. And utensils and to the students books later on we also provided to the students their examination fee school admission fee apart from my organization there were about 8 to 10 organizations those were doing the relief some were NGOs but mostly the church groups
jo punarvas bolne ka matlab ye nahi hai ye kamra mein basao hame punarvas ke matlab ye bhi hai हमारी बच्चियों की हमारी लड़कों की जो पढ़ाई छूट गया था वो उसका पुनर्वास कैसे करेंगे पुनर्वास भी है जो कैंप में रहते हुए हमारी महिला जो पीड़ा उठाया जो लड़कियां जो पीड़ा उठाया उस पीड़ा के वजह से हमारी जो स्वास्थ्य इतना बिगड़ गया उसका पुनर्वास हमारे स्वास्थ्य को कैसे ठीक करेगा वो पुनर्वास स्वास्थ्य पुनर्वास कैसे होगी जो हम आगे बढ़ने वाले थे हमें पीछे धकेल दिया हमें सामाजिक रूप में पीछे धकेल दिया, वो पुनर्वास ये सरकार कैसे करेगी?
जिसका भी घर जला, जिसका भी घर बर्बाद हुआ, उसको पूरा मुआवजा कॉम्पनसेशन सरकार की तरफ से मिलना चाहिए, न्याय होना चाहिए, अभी तक न्याय नहीं हुआ है।
ମତେ ସୁରକ୍ଷା ନାହିଁ ଏକ, ଆଉ ତା ଭିତରେ ଆମମାନଙ୍କ ଶାନ୍ତି ନାହିଁ, ଯାହା ଆମେ ଅନୁଭବ ଆଜି ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ କରୁଛୁ। ସେଇଥିପାଇଁ ଏତେ ଦିନ ହେଲାଣି ଆମେ ଘରକୁ ଯାଇପାରୁନୁ। ତା ଭିତରେ ଯେଉଁ ଆମର ସ୍ୱାଧୀନତା ଗୋଟେ ଅଛି, ଧର୍ମ, ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ ଧର୍ମ, ଆଉ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ ଧର୍ମ ଧରି ଆମକୁ ଜୀବନ ବିତାଇ ନାହାନ୍ତି ଆମ ଗାଁର, ଏପରି ଆମେ ଦେଖିପାରୁନୁ କିଛି। ସେମାନେ କହୁଛନ୍ତି ଯେ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ ଯଦି ଛାଡ଼ିବ ଆମ ଗାଁକୁ ଆସ, ଆଉ ହିନ୍ଦୁ ହବ ଯଦି ଆମ ସହିତ ମିଶ, ଯଦି ତମେ ମାନେ ଯଦି ମିଶିବନି ଆମ କଥା ଶୁଣିବନି ତାହେଲେ ଆମେ ଆମର ଯେଉଁ ଚୁଆଁ ବା କାଠ ଯେକୌଣସି ଯେଉଁ ଇଏ ପଦର ଯେକୌଣସି ବାଡ଼ି ଏ ଯେଉଁ କ୍ଷେତ ବାଡ଼ି ଏ ଯେଉଁ ସମସ୍ତ ଆମକୁ ତୁମମାନଙ୍କୁ ଦେଇପାରିବୁ ନାହିଁ, ଦେବୁନି ମଧ୍ୟ ସେମାନେ କହୁଛନ୍ତି। ଯାହା ମାନେ ଆମ ତରଫରୁ ଯାହା ପାରିଲୁ ତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ କଥା ହେବା ପାଇଁ ବା ଲଢ଼ିବା ପାଇଁ ବା ଯେକୌଣସି ବିଷୟରେ, ଶେଷରେ କ'ଣ ଉପାୟ ନାହିଁ ଆମର? ନା ଉପାୟ ନାହିଁ, ପୁରା ଆମେ ପାଗଳ ହେଲୁ, ମାନେ ପାଗଳ ହେଲା ଭଳି ଆମେ ହେବୁ, ଉପାୟ ଶୂନ ପୁରା। ଆମ ହାତରେ କିଛି ନାହିଁ, ଆମ ହାତରେ ଆଉ କିଛି ଜ୍ଞାନ ନାହିଁ, ଯାହାରି ଫଳରେ ପ୍ରଶାସନ ଯଦି ଆମମାନଙ୍କ ନିୟନ୍ତ୍ରଣ କରିବନି ତାହେଲେ ଆମେ ପୁରା ମରିଯିବୁ, ମରିବା ଯାହାକି ପାଗଳ ହେବା ଯାହା। ଆଉ ଯେଉଁଟା ସ୍ୱାଧୀନତା ଅଛି ଆମର ଧର୍ମ ଧରିକିରି ଆମମାନଙ୍କ ଜୀବନଯାପନ କରିବା ମତେ, ତାହା ଯଦି ଆମମାନଙ୍କୁ ଦିଆଯାଉନି ବିଲକୁଲ, ତାହେଲେ ଆମେ ନିଶ୍ଚୟ ସେଇ କାମ କରିବାକୁ ଶେଷରେ ବାଧ୍ୟ ହେବୁ।
There is a clear cut provision in our constitution under article 25. Anybody can profess, can practice, can preach any religion out of his own choice.
Question is that whether they are converted with their allured or they are forced, that is the question.
In Kandhamal, none of the person has put any complaint in anywhere that I had been forcefully converted.
Everybody concluded in one thing, that Kandhamal is a creation of conversion, which was a big lie itself.
I had a driver, he is a Adivasi. Some of his relatives were Christians, some of his relatives were animist, some of his relatives had also had been co-opted by the Hindutva forces. When violence erupted, my driver's relative, those who were Christian, they were forced to become Hindus, and also asked the my driver and his wife and relative to become Hindus. But when they resisted to be converted forcefully, his own cousins, they burned down his houses and destroyed their belongings. It is a reflection of not just question of religion. That is what pains me most.
And media was completely in the hand of communal forces. Every media house was talking in the language of RSS.
Mane ye jo Christian hote hain unko panch prakar se Christian kiya jata hai. Lady, paddy, hen, pen, cheating. मतलब ये है कि मैं एक पढ़ा लिखा आदमी हूँ, यहाँ पर नौकरी करने के लिए आ गया, तो फिर क्रिश्चियन लड़कियों ने मुझे घेर लिए, बोले कि आप हमसे किसी को भी चूज कर लीजिए और ब्याह कर लीजिए और क्रिश्चियन हो जाइए। दूसरा बात पैड़ी, मैं निडी में हूँ, मैं चाहता हूँ कि पैसा मुझे चाहिए कुछ कार्य करने के लिए, वो आकर पैसा दे देते थे, और कुछ दिन के बाद वो आते हैं और बोलते हैं कि इतना पैसा मैं दिया था, इतना ब्याज हुआ, पैसा लौटा दो। अगर पैसा नहीं लौटाओगे तो क्रिश्चियन हो जाओ, तुमको पैसा देने के लिए नहीं पड़ता पड़ेगा। हेन चारों तरफ अब कैंप लगता है, वहाँ पर युवक युवतियों को लाते हैं, नाच गीत सब चलता है, भोजन जोरदार चलता है। हेन जो है ना, ये उसी का ही व्यवस्था है। और उधर लड़का लड़कियों को मिलाकर क्रिश्चियन करते हैं। पेन पहले वो 300 रुपये का चकीर था, मैंने सर्विस था कि वो लिफ्टेट्स वगैरह बांटने के लिए। उसके बाद आजकल 1000 हो गया है, लिफ्टेट बांटोगे तो फिर वो सर्विस तुमको मिल जाएगा। और सर्विस मिलने के बाद किसको अगर क्रिश्चियन कर दोगे तो फिर 1000 बख्शीश मिलेगा। पहले से मैं प्रारंभ किया ना, लेडी पैडी हेन पेन चीटिंग। वो बोलेंगे कि तुम्हारा देवी या देवता है, तुमको रक्षा नहीं कर सके, अपना जीशु है, लकेट लगाओ, उनका फोटो रखो, जीशु जीशु बोलो और दवाई देंगे, उसको ठीक कर देंगे। वो उनको पता ही नहीं चलता कि वो क्रिश्चियन हो गया। मैंने चीटिंग का बहुत कुछ है, मैंने ऐसे वो करते हैं।
देयर आइडियोलॉजी इज बेस्ड ऑन लाइज रूमर्स एंड not seeing the other as a human being, not able to recognize the minority or Dalit Adivasi as a equal human being.
Now St. Joseph's School is now more than nearly 100 years in Bhubaneswar, also in Cuttack. They will not, one day I challenged the state government, you show me one student from St. Joseph's School became Christian. There are 3,000 to 4,000 children are studying there. There are Christian institution. You will not show one single student who has become Christian. So your argument is simply a flop.
Hindu samaj ab tak soya hai. Ye jo Bharat Varsh mein Christian ka prachar hota hai, Musalman ka prachar hota hai, wo unka ichha kya hai? Ek hi ichha hai. Kya? Bharat Varsh ko punarbhar shasan karna. ये जो भारतवर्ष को पुनर्भार, ये जो स्वाधीनता पाए हैं, इनको पराधीन करना। दूसरा, हिंदू बोलता है क्या कि हम दो हमारा एक, मुसलमान बोलता है क्या हम 5 अपना 25। ऐसे मुसलमान है जिनका 150 बच्चा बच्ची है, जन नियंत्रण नहीं है उनका और उनका संख्या बढ़ता है।
जहां एक तरफ हमारा भारतीय पॉपुलेशन का सेंसस बताता है, ये याद रखिए, बहुत सरल सी बात है, इंडियन पॉपुलेशन सेंसस 1971, आप में से कितनों को पता है कि 1971 के अनुसार भारत में क्रिस्ती लोगों की संख्या कितनी है? 1971 में क्रिस्ती लोगों की संख्या थी 2.60, और 2001 में संख्या कितनी हो गई? 2001 में संख्या हो गई 2.30। तो 1971 में 2.60, 2001 में 2.30, और उसके बावजूद भी लोग मानते हैं कि ये क्रिस्ती मिशनरी ये जबरदस्ती से, लोभ से, लालच से धर्मांतरण कर रहे हैं। अरे भाई, धर्मांतरण कर रहे हैं तो इनकी संख्या क्यों कम हो रही, इसका कोई जवाब तो दे।
एक्चुअली माय फादर वाज फोर्सफुली कन्वर्टेड, he was put axe on the neck and he was said that if he wants to spare his life, he has to accept Hinduism. So out of fear, and there were lot of some people killed in my village, hence he was really afraid and he said that he will be a Hindu. And since he is doing job as well in the village, so he remained in the village. Almost for a year he has to continue as a Hindu.
Everybody has his own independence or right to practice, to join Christianity, join Hinduism, or to join Buddhism, to join, to be, can be atheist, can be. Of course, I would prefer if people, they all the people, they understand science, understand truth, all the people, they will become atheist in Kandhamal. If they become, I will be happy, but I don't have any problem. I don't have any problem if they are Hindus or Christians.
Pastor Samuel, like in the diggy diggy, dead up in Mandy, Jaganaki, Obtaining a Bible, take a poor day, personal gay, Tapranange, Katateru, and pain pitik my painusil and Sakisi, our painful Savasil and Askis Denu, Eastern General, and Imbaima Katkitel, Katkanaki, and the Nastani Omana diggy tenu.
ढाली गया नेटी ए पड़े ए यानी मुहूर्त पर अजान अजों बनी सासे डगटर मुंह पे सीधा काट का एड़ी नी इजो नाड़ एरतेर काटे ने थेन इन एरोंडे मसे ने एरोंडे मसे जाड़े काटे मसो एर बा अजान इक देरुंगा अजा टेंड कोड़ रात इसी के बाय वेसी डाट वो पार वेसी डाटेर गोसा मालो ते का फिर पुरे मारों डेन मसे एर बा कोड़ रात इसी कोटे बाय नाड़ी तेन कोड़ा मुआ ते एर बा नेर साथ ते पोरोटे Eru bupai enggak mana gitu eru ajan begitu boleh tarik ke makan atau lagi gitu sih makan kirosin kian rut kisah ni makan ten niya peringan naga pojat ah tengge deg gitu degan naga ti eru ya kat gitu eru bupai enggak kat kan naga ti saseru am bupai mana lebih bisa sinda boleh bupai gan di tan sinda deh hutan bupai ya kar kedup saseru enggak cus mangga saseru ser que me me amas panien apogien sase nedit ta ke khute sin da pasa na gatri na me jaban ene do sa na gatri erini se va do ten do da ta engi se hin mange mi na sta ma maro chu ese mai plak cha sen plak cha sen jan va te na va jan na gatri sin na ge ki na su me na su ta e anda jes pin na me Sisi mai pai mai sengat kau temui hati ni. Eh, mana dosa sen? मांगते हैं तो उसमें समझते हैं। रईकिया टेन्ट रे लोक केत आसिक घर द्वार देखिकी जहाँ कि पेड़पटा से धरिकी जाते समस्ते जाऊँगी न रही कि बोलिकी ठेगा गुड़ाक धरिके से लोकान सब घरे रही हिंदू करने ये कर बाध्य करते तेणुक केवल दुर्गा बाहिनी से रूपर से माने बाहर ले आओ
कोले लंडा कोले हिंदू करबो बोले लंडा कोले लंडा करबा कोले जमते आमे हिंदू होबो बोले कि डोरी कि तांको काती कुराड देख डोरी कि आमे 14 जणा झियो 14 को पुओ 14 तापर पुओ पिला माने जति 500 हमको चारि आडे राउंड कर कर हमको मझिर रखितले स्थान होबो बोले तुमको हाणबो आ हिंदू होबो बोले हाणबो ना बोली कोले कहवाक आम लंडा कर सारापर आम राति बीती पलैल मांगा
हिंदू हेल बोली एटा देले पिंधो तमे बोली
संकेत
बोली
एज ए साइन ऑफ बीइंग हिंदू अगर ये तुम नहीं डाले तो वो क्या क्या बोलते थे ये डालने
जदी एटा पिंधी नथले कोन हे थांता
हां एठी रोकी थिले आ खंडा जा ओके
कोठे
एठी खांदे रोकी थिले खंडा तमे जदी हिंदू होबो ना एटा पिंधबो ना बोले हुणा हबो बोली इंती जो इंती रखी थिला कोंडा आउ आमे इंती लंडा हाई कर सब इंती पिंदी कर थिल
लंडा हाई सारला पर एटा देले गुटे गुटे पिंदी
तो शेविंग द हेड दे हैड गिवन दिस
एटा अंकु जाई करी आ गया एटा पिंदो आउ प्रसाद जाको खाइबो गोबर पानी पीबो बोली एटा पिंदेले आउ गोबर पानी हाथ रे देले यज्ञ कोले सब लोग धारी लाइन रे बसलु लाइन रे बसी करी यज्ञ कोले आ गोबर पानी हाथ रे दे करी चाटी लागो बोले ସେଇଠୁ ମନ୍ଦିରକୁ ନେଲେ ଏଇଟା ପିନ୍ଧେଇକରି ମନ୍ଦିରକୁ ନେଇକି ସେଇଠି ମୁଣ୍ଡିଆ ମାର ବୋଇଲେ ମୁଣ୍ଡିଆ ମାରିଲୁ ଆଉ ପ୍ରସାଦ ଟିକେ ଧରିକରି ଦେଲେ ଖାଉ ବୋଲି କରି ଯେ ଆମେ ଧରି ଧରି ଆଇଲୁ ଆଉ ରାସ୍ତାରେ ଫିଙ୍ଗିଲୁ ସେଇଠୁ ଆଇକରି ସେଇଠି ଆଉ ଭାତ ରାନ୍ଧିଲେ ହଳଦୀ ଭାତ କିସ ଘିଅ କିସ ଗୋଟେ ଲଗେଇକରି ଆଉ ଏତିକି ଲାଗା ଦେଲେ ଆଉ ଖାଉ ଆଉ ଯିବ ବୋଲିକରି କହିଲେ ଆଉ ଆଇଲୁ ଘରକୁ ଆଉ କୁଆଡ଼େ ଯାଉ ନହେଲେ ନାହିଁ ଆମେ ରିଲିଫ୍କୁ ଯିବୁ ଏଇଠି ରହିପାରିବୁନୁ ବୋଲିକରି ଆମେ ଯାଇଲୁ ସେଇଠୁ ଘର ଦୁଆର ସବୁ ଭାଙ୍ଗିଲେ ଆଉ ଘରର ଜିନିଷପତ୍ର ସବୁ ଲଠୁ କରିକରି ନେଲେ
ଏବେ କ'ଣ ଅଛନ୍ତି ହିନ୍ଦୁ ଅଛନ୍ତି ନା ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ
ନାଇଁ ଆଜ୍ଞା ଏବେ ହିନ୍ଦୁ ଥିବେ ଆଉ ସେ ତାଙ୍କ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ଦେଇଥାନ୍ତି ନା ଆମକୁ ବାହାରକୁ ପଳେଇଲୁ ସବୁ ଏବେ ଆସିଲେ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ ଆମେ ଆଉ ଆମର ଧର୍ମ ଛାଡ଼ିକି ଆଉ
ଆଣ୍ଡ ମେନି ଅଫ୍ ଦମ୍ ୱର୍ ଫୋର୍ସ ଟୁ ସାଇନ୍ ଏ ପେପର୍ ପ୍ରିଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ବାଇ ଦ ସଂଘ ପରିବାର ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଆଇ ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ହିନ୍ଦୁ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଇ ୱାଜ୍ ଫୋର୍ସ ଟୁ ବିକମ୍ ଏ ଖ୍ରୀଷ୍ଟିଆନ ଆଣ୍ଡ ନାଓ ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ରିଏଲାଇଜ୍ଡ ମାଇ ମିଷ୍ଟେକ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଇ on my own free will decided to come back and become a hindu and he has to sign it
jo isai samuday ke log hain unko wo kehte hain wo sab forced conversion ke victim hain ye bhi kehte hain ki ye to sab forced conversion ho gaya inke sath mein ye kaise apne man se isai ho sakte hain kisi ne zarur unko forced convert kiya hai mass लेकिन उन्हीं लोगों को हमला करके हत्या करके उनका घर जला के उनको मारपीट करके उनकी महिलाओं के साथ बलात्कार करके वो कहते हैं कि हम लोग फोर्स्ड कन्वर्जन के खिलाफ लड़ रहे हैं ये अजीब विडंबना है
तो इस हालत में आपको न्याय नहीं मिली और जहां न्याय नहीं मिलता है वहां शांति भी नहीं मिलती है आप में से कोई नहीं चाहता है कि धर्म के आधार पर या जात के आधार पर किसी प्रकार का दंगा हो ईसाइयों के लिए भी इस मुल्क में जगह है हिंदुओं के लिए भी जगह है आदिवासियों के लिए जगह है दलितों के लिए जगह है अन्य के लिए भी जगह है हम या तो हम सब भारतीय हैं या कोई भी भारतीय नहीं है
फ्रीडम ऑफ रिलीजन इज ए क्विंटेसेंशियल ऑफ ह्यूमन राइट इट इज नॉट ओनली जस्ट कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल राइट not only just fundamental right it is also a human rights the freedom of religion is at stake not just in Kandhamal, but in India, because it goes against the very ethos of human dignity, and as well as the Constitution of India from Article 15 to till 28 in various sections that have provided right to practice, profess and propagate.
Ebe ame etu kasiki au semane bogadi loko etu kasibe na bole se te board mari thile au Christian loko etu asibe na bole amoro etu kasiba pai mona kori thile ete se pote gutte au se te gutte rongo bana puti thile au ame सरकार एटुक छाड़ी आइला जिंती आमे एबे दरजरे रहिलु जहा हब कता हब मारे मरि जीवु तो मरि जीवु प्रभु को पाए मरि जीवु कहि के एटुक आसिलु
बुद्ध कबीर पैगंबर यीशु ख्रिस्त विवेकानंद किसी ने भी ये नहीं कहा महावीर भगवान किसी ने भी ये नहीं कहा कि हमारे उनके नाम पर या उन्होंने जिस भी धर्म को आगे बढ़ाया उसके नाम पर हिंसा हो, कत्ले आम हो, बलात्कार हो, बर्बादी और विनाश।
क्यों खून बहे सड़कों पे, क्यों खून बहे सड़कों पे, क्या
Odisha is the first state to bring anti-conversion law. This act is really detrimental against the human dignity. Anti-conversion laws that have been enacted in 7 states in India is a reflection that the state itself is encouraging ghar vapsi.
Aur hamare samvidhan ke siddhant kya hai? Swatantrata, samanata aur bandhuta. Samanata yani kya? Aapka koi bhi dharm ho, aap barabar ke nagrik hain. Ab उसको छोड़कर कह रहे हैं भैया ये तो हिंदुत्व हमारी संस्कृति है, ये हमारा राष्ट्र है, तो ये जो मुस्लिम है ये अहमदिया हिंदू है, ये जो क्रिस्ती है ये क्रिस्ती हिंदू है, और बाकी जो हिंदू है वो हिंदू हिंदू है।
When we discuss about getting converted into minority religion by people from the majority faith, this seems to be a delicate issue. What the people did by converting themselves into Christianity or Islam, I think that was the logical end of what they would have done otherwise. If these people do not care to respect you as equal human beings, you know, you will definitely look for another opportunity, another place where, you know, at least you will live as a respected, dignified human being.
They have graded the human beings, the gradation of human beings in different communities and caste.
Some people change their faith, but if you go now to the same society, same village, and see how other non-converts who have remained in their religion, who didn't change their faith, who supposedly refused to be bribed, how they are living a life, you will get the answer why people have changed the faith. Whether the Brahmins have accepted them as their brothers, respected them, whether the Patnaiks are treating them as equals, do they have any dignity? Now, can you go and eat in their house? Can you take water from them?
with this group, helping them in different ways. Police were there. In the presence of police, they are going to a street and burning the houses and killing persons. If one village is burnt, then they did not say that that village is burning. They show another village, so that all the police will go that village which is not attacked. So this village is attacked. So when they come to this village, when the time, that village is attacked.
I had some retired police officers and I told them, why don't you do something? And why don't you contact the officers here in Kondamal and tell them to do something? So they contacted. And very secretly they said, we are sent here, but we have no orders. We have no orders to stop it.
My Naju Patama, Catholic, Baptist, Pentecost, Gule, Adasaka, Enga Roba, Usanaga Tamuro, Sorutani, Katabarta Gitamu, Enga Baru Loku, Aranda Brishitamu, Enga Police Station Tani, E Badasaka Vestato, Amu Sateka Sapakamu Basae, Amunenzu Sana Minjana, Police Station Tani, Eguazaka Ba.
Police did not file all the cases. Whatever cases they filed, they did not do proper investigation. Whatever investigation they did it with a biased mindset.
To get justice, it has different interventions in different levels. Sometimes complaint is very strong, where the public prosecutors or other witnesses do not support. Sometimes witnesses are strong, complaints are weak. Sometimes complaint and witnesses are very strong and police report is very bad. Sometimes police report is good, but the public prosecutor does not act properly. When everything is good, finally judge see in different ways also. They also discourage.
ये हिंसा होती नहीं है, याद रखिए, हिंसा होती नहीं है, हिंसा करवाई जाती है। और हिंसा करवाने के लिए कोई ना कोई बहाना ढूंढना पड़ता है, ये बहाना बनाया जाता है।
RSS and other forces politically they're building themselves to do riots like many ordinary criminal groups, but what is the role of a government if RSS is responsible for 20%, government is responsible for 80%.
और उस समय उड़ीसा में राज्य किसका था? उस समय राज्य था बीजेडी और बीजेपी का। तो स्वाभाविक है कि दोनों ने मिलकर इस काम को रोका नहीं।
जब से जिस तारीख को हुआ था, आप सब जानते हैं कि गच्छों काटा था रोड पे, फिर भी पुलिस को भेजा था, हमारे राज्य सरकार के पुलिस, केंद्र सरकार के जो पैरामिलिट्री फोर्स, ये सब भेजा था, पर थोड़ा टाइम लगा था ठीक करने के लिए।
हो जदि बाम भारत रो नागरिक भोट जब सीप की नाम भोट सीवा तने खाली मान अधिकार माने एड़े बड़ो विपद बात ने जो मांग कौन से प्रकार मांग मैंने निजरो दृष्टि पके गिर जाते
मेरे वोटों को ये जानने का हक रे
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 क्यों एक दिन बड़े बड़े वादे क्यों एक दिन बड़े बड़े वादे फिर पांच साल काम नहीं क्यों एक दिन बड़े बड़े वादे फिर पांच साल काम नहीं
डिस्ट्रिक्ट एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन व्हाट दे डिड आई कॉल इट क्रिमिनल नेग्लिजेंस फॉर दैट दे शुड बी अकाउंटेबल एंड देयर शुड बी एनफ प्रोविजन इन आवर लीगल सिस्टम to take action against these people
loko mane amku dorai deuchanti bahut kahiki na au imankar case hoichi imanite ghore rahile amku bese mane hinsa karikiri maribe seti pai mane ite rohantu nahi boli kete loko amku kahuchanti seti pai ame bahar asikiri kete kashtare ame choluchi ଆସିଲା ଭିତରେ ମୁଁ କେସ୍ ଲଢ଼ିଲି। ଆଜି ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ସେ କେସ୍ଟା ବି କିଛି ହେଉନି, ଗାଁ ପୁଲବାଣ୍ଡରେ ବି ହେଲାନି, ଆମର କଟକ ହାଇକୋର୍ଟରେ ବି ହେଲାନି, ସୁପ୍ରିମକୋର୍ଟ ବି ଯାଇକି ମୁଁ ଏବେ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ କେସ୍ ପାଇଁ ଲଢ଼ୁଛି। ଆଜି ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ସରକାର କିଛି ମୋର ଦାୟିତ୍ୱ ନେଉନାହାନ୍ତି।
ଦୁଇ ତିନି ଥର ବିଚାର କରିବାକୁ ନେଲେ କିଏ ବାହାରିଲାନି ଚାକି? କାଲି ଆମେ ତିନି ମା ପିଲା କହିଲୁ ସିନା କିଏ ଆମ ପାଇଁ ଚାକି ବାହାରିଲାନି।
ଆଉ କେସ୍ ପାଲତୁ କରିଥିଲେ ସେମାନେ, ଆଉ ଆଉ ଥରେ ମୁଁ ହାଇକୋର୍ଟ କେସ୍ କରିଥିଲି, ଆଉ ସେଇଟା ବି ଗୋଟେ ଥର ଫର୍ମ ଆସିଲେ ଆଉ ଆସିନାହାନ୍ତି, ଡାକି ନାହାନ୍ତି।
और बहुत सारे बहने इतना हिम्मत से लड़ रहे हैं और कोर्ट में जा रहे हैं, साक्षीदार बन रहे हैं, और क्योंकि वो कोर्ट में जाके न्याय के लिए लड़ रहे हैं, उनको ये धमकी दिया गया है कि हमको, हम आपको बाजार में सबके सामने हम आपको बलात्कार करेंगे और आपके बेटियों को भी हम बलात्कार करेंगे।
आउट ऑफ 30 मर्डर केस एक्सेप्ट फॉर 2 murder cases, the rest all the accused are acquitted or they got a bail with hardly any sentence. Even in a rape case, the accused is acquitted. It only reflects the failure of criminal justice delivery systems.
Among the alleged persons whose name was there in the police record, very few RSS leaders were there. Later on, which was difficult to prove that they were the culprits.
People filed complaint 3,232, but whereas we found from the government record 828 cases were registered, out of which above 500 cases have been charged finally, still it is pending, out of which 248 cases have been excluded telling that there is no clue, above 173 cases have been decided so far, out of which if we calculate the conviction rate for the people who are convicted, it is a very mega.
Kandhamal mein 7 saal ke baad bhi agar nyay nahi mila to ye keval Kandhamal ki sawal nahi hai, ye hamare priya behno aur bhaiyo ka sawal nahi hai, ye desh bhar ka sawal hai। ये देश का कानून किसके लिए है? ये देश का न्याय किसके लिए है? जीसस ने हमको बोला था कि माफ करो, जो लोग गलत काम किया है उनको माफ करो, मगर जीसस कभी हमको ये नहीं बोले हैं कि न्याय के लिए लड़ो मत।
वो कहते हैं कि न्याय के नाम पे, न्याय का मतलब है, शांति का मतलब है कि सब कुछ भूल जाइए। कहेंगे कितने दिनों तक याद रखेंगे गुजरात को, कितने दिनों तक याद रखोगे 84 के सिखों के खिलाफ हुए दंगों को, कितने दिनों तक कंधमाल याद रखोगे, भूल जाओ सब कुछ। तो मुझे लगता है कि उसमें याद करना और याद रखना, उसके बारे में सोचना और काम करना लगातार न्याय के लिए, ये सचमुच में शांति पाने के लिए सच्चा डायरेक्शन है।
उनका प्रयास है कि कंधमाल में जो 2007 और 2008 में जो हुआ उसको इतिहास से मिटाने का उनका प्रयास है। इतिहास से अगर वो मिटा देते हैं तो न्याय की मांग भी मिट जाएगी।
बहुत सी ज्यादा बर्बाद हुई और हजारों हजारों लोगों को घर छोड़कर इधर उधर भागना पड़ा, सब वापस नहीं आए हैं। अब भी बहुत लोग हैं बैरामपुर में, भुवनेश्वर में, क्या पता बंबई और मद्रास में, जो कि यहाँ रहते थे, जिन्होंने सोचा होगा कि वो अपनी पूरी जिंदगी यहीं बिताएंगे और अब वो घर नहीं वापस आ पा रहे हैं क्योंकि घर ही नहीं रहा।
कि इस काम के लिए जो नाव कर रहा है, जो हमारे मित्र सौम्या जी कर रहे हैं, हमारे बाकी साथी यहां कर रहे हैं, उस काम को तेजी लानी चाहिए। जो लोग कंधमाल के कारण ओडिशा छोड़ के गए हैं उनको ओडिशा वापस लाने की परिस्थिति तैयार करना भी हमारे आंदोलन की जिम्मेदारी होना चाहिए।
हजारों कंप्लेंट्स को पहले एफआईआर दाखिल करवाने के लिए उसके पहले चुप नहीं बैठे। 6 साल के बाद भी आप में इतना जुनून है, इतना जोश है, इतनी हिम्मत है, इतनी ताकत है कि आप उड़ीसा की बीजेडी सरकार हो या नरेंद्र मोदी जी की दिल्ली की सरकार, किसी भी धर्म के मूल तत्ववादी और जिन्होंने सिस्टर मीना पर बलात्कार किया, जिन्होंने 300 चर्चेस तोड़े, जिन्होंने 6,500 घरों को बर्बाद किया और 56,000 लोगों को गांव गांव से निकल निकल कर रास्ते पर आने के लिए मजबूर किया, उनके खेत खलियान और उनके जीविका के साधन खत्म करके उन्हें मालिकों से मजदूर बनाया, उन सब के सामने हिम्मत के साथ आप खड़े हैं। हम आपको सलाम करेंगे।
हम देखेंगे, हम देखेंगे, लाजिम है कि हम भी देखेंगे, हम देखेंगे, हम देखेंगे, लाजिम है कि हम भी देखेंगे, हम देखेंगे। वो दिन के सितम के कोहे गरां रुई की तरह उड़ जाएंगे,
उड़ जाएंगे
हम महकूमों के पांव